All right, friends, what we're looking at is 20 tons of slate. A lot of people call this shale or fill. It really depends on where you live. I've heard it called all kinds of stuff.